Grace Missionary Church.
Okay, my name is Tabo Gabeni. I'm from Limpopo, Giyani, Magosha. The reason that brought me here today to charity is it was stagnation, family problems, and then financial problems. Also, the challenges of marriage challenges here. Those are the problems. That are the major problems. Like, for example, finances, or I'm into businesses, like there was no progress into businesses, there was no progress into anything, the general life at all, there was no problem. And then the marriage, I was not stable into relationships, I was moving from one lady to another lady. And then like family deliverance, when I said about like in my family, there is that, nothing was moving, nothing was happening in my family. When I was coming here, I was praying that God should deliver me and my family. In all factors of life, and then I was praying that Didi must prophesy to me or Prophet Andres must prophesy to me. But I was lucky enough, Didi didn't prophesy to me. Let Prophet Andres prophesy to me, and then he prophesied to me correctly according to what is happening in my life. Yeah, he prophesies about failure. My life has been a failure. Like when I try to do something, I end up failing. When I try to do business, I end up failing. And I try to be in a relationship, and I end up failing. And even delayed, like there's a huge delay. If I make get connection of about business, there will be a delay, and then it will be into a failure. That's the word. But that's what I mean. That's what I'm remembering now. Yeah, I was under a shock. Like, how can somebody whom doesn't know me, whom we have never related, we have never been close to, and then he tells me the deep secret of my life. Like it's shocking. Like, and then among my group at first, I was the first person to be prophesied. Like when he was prophesying to me, I was like, you know, like I was shocked. Like I couldn't tell, I couldn't respond so easily just because I was under shock. But now I was the last person, then like who was communicating, and I even told him that when you were prophesying me the first time, like I was under shock. That's the reason why I was not responding. Yes. When he prayed for me, I felt another spirit of Holy Ghost. I believe I was under deliverance. I believe things have changed in my life. I received that I'm going to be successful in business. My family will be reunited again. We'll have peace. You know, I'm not going to fail anymore. There will be no failure. I'm going to have a stable relationship. Yeah, that's what I'm believing. Thank you, my love.